Look, y'all, look. Look, you wipe it off and nothing happens. Like, this is the life that I'm living at this point. Like, this is the life that I guess I'm happy to live. Yeah. Look, look, look. Hey, y'all. For those of y'all that know me know my hair has been like this for about a month now. It's not by choice. No, it's not by choice. When I do my hair, I like to, finish it off with a little Got to Be Glue spray. Just to keep it in place. Well, I didn't have any more Got to Be Glue spray, so I used this Gorilla Glue spray. Bad, bad, bad idea. Y'all, look, my hair, it don't move. You hear what I'm telling you? It don't move. I've washed my hair 15 times and it don't move. Stiff wear. My hair. So I'm gonna tell y'all like this. If you ever run out of Got to Be Glue spray, don't ever use this unless you want your hair to be like that.
How you doing, Brian?
Do we need to sterilize the rat tail comb really quickly?
We'll have to show you. This is not sterile. Yeah, come this way. Put your prime position. All right, now let's wash it. Jessica, you did great. Miss Phil, you want to come and get this camera like this for your series? Something, you want to wrap something for you? Your hair. Touch your head back so you can get that.
I'm sure somebody here in LA can get you your hair done in some way.
You look great, girl. I just don't know.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you.